The Texas Department of Public Safety recovers stolen property valued at more than $1 million. DPS says Graphic Packaging International reported equipment stolen from the company. 43-year-old William Thompson of Atlanta, Texas was arrested for possession of controlled substance and the theft of property worth more than $300,000, which is a first-degree felony.